Hi everyone! In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in Weebly. So visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. You will need to follow all these steps to get the code that you will later paste on your Weebly site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this tutorial, I will show you all the steps. So step number one is add your website address. And don't forget to agree to all the terms and privacy policy. Click on Next. Step number two, add your name, last name, and your email. Let's continue to step number three, where you will select your icon type. You can choose among these four icons. Continue to step number four. In this step, you'll choose the size of the button. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Let's continue to step number five. And in this step, you can customize the color of your button. Let's continue to step number six, where you will select the position of your button. There are 8 different positions, so just click over your preferred one. Continue to step number seven to choose your preferred language. You can leave it in auto-detect language, so the widget will automatically detect the language of the visitor. But if you want to force the widget to display in a specific language, you can select yours from this list over here. Let's continue to step number eight. As it's very important to make your site accessible, it's also important to have an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry about it. Just remember to leave no selected and we will help you with that later on. Now we'll continue to step number nine. If you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I strongly recommend you to select I'd like to learn more for more information. Now let's scroll down to the last step where we will get our code. Here it is. Just click on copy and let's go to Weebly. I'm in Weebly website editor and the code is copied to my clipboard. So go to settings and click on SEO tab. And here in footer code, paste the code. Don't forget to click on save and you're done. Now let's click on publish and let's visit the site and check if we've installed it correctly. If you see the widget, this means that everything is okay. So here it is. Here is our widget. You can also verify the installation from userway.org. I'm going to go back to the page. You can click this button to verify the installation, although if you already see the widget on your side, that means that the installation has been done correctly. So what you can do is skip and you get your accessibility statement. Here's a template that you can modify as you like and copy it into your website. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.